Bell County Comic Con is locally organized. It's put together by members of our very own community here in the Temple Belt and Killeen area and surrounding Bell County, pretty much. And these guys, these cosplayers, these team members, they are at this literally 365 in some way, shape, or form. Planning for next year will start Sunday night. I mean, for real. And that's something I think people don't fully understand. We go to events at children's hospitals. We do parades. We do community events. We show up at the businesses that are sponsors. All these things are going on throughout the year. Movie theater, big movie premieres, you'll see characters there. So truly, it's year long, and that's what sets it apart. A lot of other Comic Cons, almost all that I can think of and have attended, are corporate. They come in, they cookie cutter it, they make money on the area, they leave. This one is different. It is supporting this community, and we're looking for that support from the community, and we've grown to the fourth largest comic convention in Texas.
Well, I've been coming to Texas for years. I actually lived here for about a year and a half in the Dallas-Fort Worth area after college. But since then, I've shot at least seven movies between Dallas and Austin and Waxahachie. I shot in Thrall, Little Thrall, Texas. So I love coming down here. I love doing these cons because the reality is, without fans, none of us would have any kind of careers whatsoever. So to me, it's you come here and you give them a little time and you say hello and maybe do a photo and sign an autograph. To me, it's fun, and I still love to travel. I got a travel bug, so I like to go to places I've never been before. This is my first time here.
There is so much good in the world, and I think it's really important, especially for our kids, to have people to look up to. Our comic books, they taught us that. We learned so much from our heroes and our idols, and we've gone on all these fantastic adventures with these people, and both in movies and on print. You know, it's really neat to have something like that.